Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome aboard Pokemon HeartGold. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's keep going. It's a tentacle. I hate that thing. Alright. Yeah, that's kind of sucks. I have to freaking raise Flappy like this. Yeah, it kind of sucks that I have to raise Flappy like this. But what are you gonna do? I mean, there's not much you can really do about it. But know what I mean? All right, let's get going. Good. Okay, so we got dead now for once. What's next? Okay, so we got it. Oh, this is a double. Interesting. Okay. Oh, by the way, let's laugh at the Toronto Maple Leafs. You blew a 3-1 series lead. You fantastic idiot. Oh my goodness gracious. Just delete your damn franchise. Delete it. Delete it now. You're so stupid. Delete the damn franchise. Yeah? Okay. Yeah, just delete the franchise. Just
do it.
Yeah, just do it. Damn, I wish that hadn't happened. But what can you do? Yeah, so this is just a one-on-one. Okay, so it's good for Espeon to get that thing. Gotta teach a Shadow Ball, which we're gonna use for now. Yeah, Shadow Ball will be a move, because he's eventually gonna have it anyway. Thank you. Okay. Alright. So we beat them, so we got that stuff. So that's good. That's good training that we can get. Where else is there? Okay, so now we go here. That was a little harder than I had hoped. But it's done. Espeon gets crucial experience. And a level up. 21. What's up? This guy's a Kangaskhan. I got just the thing for that. And Heracross actually knows some good fighting moves this time. God, that's good experience for him too. I love Kangaskhan, but unfortunately that time he didn't even know. Thank you. That should be good. Oh, piss off with that! Yeah, so it's kind of... Yeah, that's... Okay, so we should be getting... Thank you. And to scare you, more vital experience for Espeon. And by the way, Espeon is better than Jolteon. Deal with it, scrubs! At least you're good for something. Oh, come on. You little... Alright, so we got some training done, some levels, whatnot. It's all good. Alright, so we call it a day here. This has been Dark Kirby for T. We'll see you next time with more Pokemon HeartGold.